some kind of union meeting here at Microtech. I mean, there's people, I mean, there's AI running around, so I don't know why I want the edge to stay. Maybe they're giving away free food. Maybe yeah, they're watching the holographic butterflies. They're all stoned off of them. They put in the brownies over the twins.
You are now approaching station. Stand clear of disembarking passengers.
I love the sound effect for the toy gun. Because the sound team was detailed enough to make the rattle.
Careful.
Of the plastic.
Doors are now closing.
Of the toys. I mean, it's not just the firing sound, it's the rattle.
Stop.
I wonder where they captured that. They probably grabbed a Nerf gun. Not another film. stealth one. Yeah, they did change. I have an extra arrow now. I don't know why, but I noticed a little bit of a snafu. Missiles will get their day again. It's all part of the balance that will eventually show up.
Attention visitors to the intergalactic aerospace. Take care. You will be found if we have missed ship headed your way. See for yourself why the Empire runs on this.
Make this expo hall big enough for a full-size capital ship, though. They could put one in here if they wanted. Yeah, they need to have something like Disneyland. They need to have a guy driving around the tram that takes you around and drops you off places.
There's about to be a missing ship headed your way. See for yourself why you can't find the rest of the ship. There's about to be a missing ship headed your way. See for yourself why you
can't find the rest of the ship. Alright. I haven't decided if I...
The Reliant can acclimate.
not a priority.
The universe we live in is always changing. Shouldn't you?
It's the only Reliant I don't own.
Miss Reliant.
I do love the computer desk that's in it. Oh my god, this is like the complete wraparound screen and everything. It's cool.
Adaptability. Defined as being able to adjust oneself.
Because of its unique configuration, it's a viable cargo ship. There are situations where you're gonna, its nature is gonna be useful. Its ability to change shape. It's a tool. Like anything else, use it for a specific situation. It's funny. Everybody says that the Tana has no cargo. It does. It has a little cargo spot right here. It can carry cargo. Not much. I mean, one or two SEU, but it can carry cargo. And that's enough cargo space that you can put, you know, a lot of personal items there if you want it. It could be your supply of many pins and ammo and all kinds of stuff.
Ship actually makes interesting.
Probably in the future it'll be an assassination ship, but right now it's a decent bounty hunter ship.
The Mako and the Tana. Each model in Misk's Reliant
unless they make it a one SCU size container that you can put a player in.
The Reliant can acclimate
that for that spot, you can put yourself one little prison container in there. I love it and hate it simultaneously. But again, once the game starts getting into the balance phase, that you might see that ship start to rise up a little bit. Because once it can maneuver like a Xion fighter, that ship's going to be dangerous. Clipping with the outside of the container. Yeah, they get
Starfield landscape to muscle stations. There's bound to be a MISC ship headed your way. See for yourself how the Empire runs on MISC.
Yeah, I might, if I like the whole C, I might go as high as the whole D. Or not D, D. But I don't think I'll go as high as the E. My god. Have the Endeavor on display anyway.
Step to 5 is safety.